So, two young men, two young heavyweights making their professional debut, and there's no doubt which side the main part of the crowd is on.
Oh, a left hand from David Pearce puts down Osborne Taylor. Osborne Taylor from Jamaica. Well, there's a cool wind blowing in Jamaica right now. There's another left hand. The crowd comes to their feet as Osborne Taylor goes down again. 30 seconds of the fight gone. Referee Adrian Morgan puts him back into his corner. There's no way he's going to carry on. It's all over.